and I came off my trigger. I don't want to kill him. And he started walking down on me. He's like, okay. Shampoo, hydrate. That's what he's telling me. Shampoo, hydrate. That's what he said. Two English words he knew. I was like, shampoo, hydrate. You know how good that sounded? I was like, bro, I would love some water. And if you want to wash my hair. It's so funny. So if you ever get into a bad situation and you're about to lose your mind, just say shampoo and hydrate and you'll be fine, dude. Can you believe that? That's what he said to me.
That's crazy.
And I dropped my muzzle down. And he walked up on me, and I pulled a grenade out. I pulled the pin. Don't ever do that. And I was going to, like, if you try something, I'll just kill us all. I don't care. But then he kind of rolled me over, and he's like, it's okay. I got you. You know, I could just tell. You know how when you could tell, like, hey, man, I got you. I freaking got you. You could feel that.